Alrighty, Fizz, come on up. Yeah. Hey guys, this is a movie just for you. Please watch the whole movie. This will be continued till maybe part 5. Yes, maybe till part 5. I mean, part 5. Thank you. Please watch this whole movie. Thank you. Paul. Hi, honey. So, how's your kidney doing?
It's okay. I mean, it's not that good.
When are you having surgery on it?
Let's see. August, the 17th.
Oh, okay. I'll be there. I promise. I'll quit work.
What? You can't quit work.
I mean, I'll take the day off.
You really will for me?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Paul.
You're welcome. I can do anything for you, Courtney.
You can?
Yeah, I can make you a smoothie.
I was really wanting you to play the Big Time Rush song.
Alright, let's play it.
Later. I'm tired.
Yeah, me too.
You want to go to bed?
Let's call it a night.
Casey.
Yeah?
Can you please move your butt out of my face? Oh, wait, your butt out of my face.
What? Your butt's not in my face. Your face is not in my butt.
Look. Ooh, what's touching my tail? Ah! You're not supposed to be in my bed.
Yes, I am.
Get a life. It's called work.
I don't know. Understand.
You get get money from work to get your own bed.
I do have my own bed.
You did? Oh, let me guess. Let me take one guess. Paul bought it for you.
That's a very good guess.
And you are correct. Let me tell you something about relationships.
Mm-hmm.
When you're married, you do that.
Me and Paul are married.
No, you're not.
Oh.
You're not even old enough, Courtney. You're only 18. Paul's only 18. I'm only 18. And Whiskers is only 18.
Who's Whiskers?
My boyfriend.
Oh, I didn't know.
You know what? I'm done. I'm through. I can't say this, but you need to get out of my house so I can just live here. But, no buts. No buts at all. No buts.
But, I said no buts.
You're destroying my house. You think I'm destroying your house? Look at Peanut. He's destroying the whole house. I'm a crazy elephant.
That's true, but
you're destroying it. You're laying in my bed. You leave breadcrumbs all in my bed every day. Oh, love you. You even fix me breakfast when I don't want it.
That's what a good sister does.
No, it's not.
that don't want it. That's called wasting. And guess what you said? Well, I said, put it in the fridge so I'll eat it later. Guess what you did? What? You were there! Alright. Oh. What'd I do? Tell the viewers. Oh, yeah. You threw it in the trash. Guess what you did? Mm-hmm. Well, say it. The viewers are waiting. Oh, okay. You threw the plate. You threw the food in the sink. Also, along with the plate. And you threw the fork in the trash. That's what you're supposed to do, isn't it? No! The plate and food goes in the trash. The plate and food. Oh. Can I just live here until Paul gets me? No, Paul, but you can live here just for a little more. But you must pay your room and everything. What? You must pay your living space here, too. But I don't want a living space here. I want you to pay for it. No, not doing it. And like when you wash the dishes, you wash them for no reason. Well, I just washed them one day. Viewers, let me tell you about this. I just washed them, and she sat there and watched me. Right after I did, she cleaned them. And that's wasting our water bill. Do you get this? No, I have no idea what you're saying. I thought we were supposed to be popular sisters. The nice kind. Yeah, the nice kinds, but you must pay your living space to live here. But you must pay your water bill and everything. Okay, I'll come up with some money somehow. You need to work. Please don't say that word again. Work, work, work. Ah, I hate that word. You need to work, or I don't know. Go live with your boyfriend. I will, for now, until I get my job. You can get a job in a minute. I can, right now, in the morning? Yeah, it's 4:25, you can. Alright, I'm going to get a job. Well, that's part one, folks. Stay tuned for part two.